So we need time, you know, and I told you many times that after 20 years fighting, we need time to solve all our problems. I have to say that the oil is up to the central government, even it was in Kirkuk or in other places. And the area of autonomy also is a part of Iraq, it's including this city or that city. It's not separate from Iraq, it's a part of Iraq.